In this illustration, we'll see a rod which is sliding on a parabolic shaped wire, where it is saying that figure shows a parabolic wire in the plane of shape y is equals to bx square located in a uniform magnetic field B. Here magnetic field is perpendicular to the plane of this paper. And at t equal to 0, a long rod PQ starts sliding translationally along y direction at constant acceleration A from origin. We are required to find the EMF induced in the loop as a function of displacement of rod in y direction. Here you can calculate first the length of this rod at a displacement y. Say if it is at a displacement y from origin, we can first write down the length of rod at y displacement is, here length can be written as 2x, because if this point is having a coordinate x comma y, then at a particular coordinate y, the value of x can be written as root of y by b. So this can be given as twice of root of y by b. This is the length of the rod. So we can calculate at this instant motional EMF in rod is given by this motional EMF. We can write as BVL. So on substituting the value, it is B, and if it is moving at constant acceleration A with initial speed 0 at origin, after displacement y, its speed can be given as root 2ay, and the length we are having this twice of root of y by B. On simplifying this, we are getting result as twice of root 2a by B multiplied by by, that will be the answer to this problem.